planning on doing a video tomorrow, but excuse me. Get that yawn out of my system. Okay. I love this game so much, I decided I would come back and play some more, so let's get it. I'm gonna continue. This is a great game. I love the fifth one, and New Dawn just really, really, I don't know. It took off in such an amazing direction, and it's like, wow, was this really Far Cry? It feels like it, but sometimes it feels like something exploration, open world survival. It's a lot of different things mixed in one. You can craft, you can build your own vehicles, you can make your own weapons, you can make your own bullets and your shotgun shells, whether it's buckshot or slug. Your perks, I'll show off the perks tree real quick as soon as it loads. Okay, so all right, let's give a little rundown. This is your home base, so you can see at any time what do I need to do at home base. And I can apparently, oh, I guess I don't have the level 2. Like this one, I can actually upgrade it from here, which is really neat. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to do that because now that will give me the ability to craft level 1 vehicles from the garage, which I think is pretty cool. And expeditions. And it's the same thing. He offered his helicopter anytime I need it. Yeah, you need a helicopter? Call me. Now we're going to go do cartography, because cartography will open up intel maps. You can purchase them through a trader. Now if you go over here, hit R1 to do it, you have your map. Excuse me. Did not mean to do that. There's a gear there, but
anybody out there?
But if you hover over these things, it shows you where these people are, and the little radio squelch noise comes through. Now, that does need to be taken. The watering hole. They have water, they have ethanol, they have supplies, and we're going to take it. Oh, I'm sorry. And your journals here for your missions, like, they have a refinery that's actually not going to track that right now. But we'll track the watering hole because it's not far. If you go left, right, you can look at your treasure hunts. Right side even further. Completed missions, things done. Those are the outposts you can take. This is your side missions, expeditions, and your story missions. You don't have to, you know, do story if you don't want to. I like that ability. And here, you can customize your character, which is pretty cool. What I like to do sometimes, and it seems to work most of the time, I don't think I can zoom in. Nah, you can just spin the earth he's standing on, which is kind of nice. So you find a whole bunch of different things that you can dress your character in, which I like that a lot. I think my favorite has to be, like, the plaid. I don't really like Hope County jersey. Down here is Rook. That's a nice outfit that I got through the Ubisoft Club. So, I want to say thanks to Ubisoft for making this game. I'm really grateful that it's around, that we have it. Honestly. Because if we didn't have it, I think we'd be in, like, a world of trouble because of, you know, it's a great game. Not a lot of people want to play it. It's like, oh, let's all jump on Days Gone. Why? Because it's new? No, nobody's even giving the game a chance to get off the ground before they jump on the game. They forget. These developers are doing this stuff on purpose, okay? They will punch, they'll push these games out because they're going to see how quick people will buy it. Oh, they've already bought our game. Hey, we're good. We're 10 steps ahead of the other guys out there. And that's what's happening. Okay, anyway, on to the perks. This is a perk screen. I have 3 available. I could use ones for up here. You know what's important is fishing. Like, if you fish, you can actually catch things you can trade. So that's good. We got what we need. Oh, I meant to see what... Whoops. If we go to roster... Okay, good. We have we I'm gonna collect as much yucca as I can. If you see, you hit left trigger, L2 basically, and right
Lead on.
on the D-pad, and it'll follow. If you hit this,
You said it.
he'll go up ahead, or he'll attack an enemy if there
Let's
is an
stay
enemy.
close.
So we heard a vehicle, and I know I don't have any viewers right now, and I'm not worried about that, because this is not for views. This is simply to show off how amazing this game is, and people overlook it because, oh well, let's hop on the hype train. It's definitely a four-wheeler or a dune buggy that I hear. And that's pretty cool. You can use your binoculars to, you can look at like wildlife just normally naturally walking along. I can hunt them if I want, but I prefer, if I'm gonna do that, I like to try and use the bow. It's a really nice clean kill instead of it being damaged meat. They're gonna run, so that's fine. We're not really interested in hunting them right now. Excuse me. Oh. Oh. No, I'm not here to hurt you. Go, go, go. Okay, so here we have the watering hole. The last time Jerome and I did a compound, I think he fell a couple times, at maybe once. I don't remember from the last stream. But we're gonna try to mark as many of these little suckers as we can. Because if you don't get them all marked, you never know where they're gonna come from. They have a habit, let's see, a tendency of appearing out of thin air, basically. So, that's a good bit of them. Alright, I feel confident that we can probably get a little closer. Let's put Jerome there. Continue scouting because, like I say, you never know. They always have extras. They blast their radio. I don't know why. It's really, really sloppy, honestly. Let's see what we can do here. We have Molotovs. Don't have Yucca. If I had Yucca, I could make all that stuff, which is very helpful. What I usually like doing is, but I'm gonna make a medical kit. Okay, we have that. I'll stick with a try dynamite this time. It might work. We'll put Jerome down a little further. Like, you know, we're clearing the area. He's behind the tree. It's pretty cool. It's tactical. He's ready. At least he's not going to stand out in the open like some games the AI does. First things first, we have to take out the guards. If we don't take out the guards, they're going to spot me and him. They're calling backup, and they do it quick. They are not very bashful when it comes to taking on or calling in reinforcements. They'll do it quick. Well, you know, because why not? You're already an overpowered militia on here, so you have to call in backup to smash out regular, normal people. Makes sense. Yeah, it's Far Cry. What do you expect? So let's see. It looks like that's what we have to deal with right now. So what I'm gonna try and do, see, like I said, I knew it. There would be a couple more, and there usually are. So I threw the rock, 'cause that will distract him. I'm gonna try to get him to, there he goes. Okay, I do have it. I'm gonna have Jerome deal with him.
Slow and steady.
Oh, it's suppressed, right? So it shouldn't have done that if it's suppressed.
Changing position.
And he's down for the count. That's why I like this gun. You gotta have something suppressed, you know, usually covert way to take them out. So that way they can't call in reinforcements. They're gonna see dead troops, and that's just the way it is. We're gonna keep using this ridge until we can no longer use it anymore. So we got one down there, we got one way over there. And on the other side of that building. Alright, we're going to try to go down. It looks like they don't know we're here. Like they have no idea or clue what's going on, which is fine with me. I really hate when they call in reinforcements. They can be nasty. They get heavies, bosses. Usually one boss with a shitload. And I'm going to not monetize, so I don't care. A shitload of extra troops. We have Pastor Jerome up there. I don't have a clear shot. Where's their alarm anyway? I think it's over here. Somewhere.
Need to find another spot. I've got your back.
Bag of dicks. Jerome is crazy. Like, I like him. He's a berserker, and I'm gonna have him go take out that guy. Do it. Rush him. The last one. We get him taken out, and this outpost is already ours. So it's good work. It's very covert. And there we go. As easy as that. You have to wait. You have to be real patient in this game. It's about timing. Everything is timing. If you can get that down pat and mastered, and then figure out, okay, you're going to need med kits. You're going to need things that, you know, if you want to try to be Rambo in this game, you will die a lot. You'll fail a lot. You'll really get frustrated a lot to the point where you won't want to play it, and you'll swear up and down the game's garbage, this, that, and the third. But the truth is, it's not garbage. It just has to be played correctly. And, you know, it will punish you if you don't want to play it correctly. So, we can make... Well, let's see. What's this? Oh. I don't think we can... No, we can't make that yet. Dang it. Just need a couple more to get that pistol. That's suppressed. It's a beautiful thing about Tier 2 weaponry. Not all of it, but a good bit of it is suppressed. That's a really nice looking shoddy. But I'm not a big, huge fan of the shoddies in this game. I mean, they're not terrible, but these are the level 1 guns. I could, but I'm not gonna waste my, So now, it may not have a range scope and stuff, but it still does the job. Let's get some ammo, and I think we're good. So we have another camp now for everybody. I've got to get some
Only
intel
that rich
maps.
guy have a plan.
All right, now we have three perks, so we're gonna go to the perk screen. Over again. We could do Hotwire. Okay, yeah. That was a good reason for doing that. Oh, yeah, I love having a sneeze on the stream. I'm gonna do it. Why? Because I'm a human being. And I don't care if you like it or not. Don't like it. Don't watch my stream. I'm not a jerk. I'm just sick and tired of people being jerks to people who stream. Or get on there and thumbs down. Why the thumbs down? Well, it's usually whenever they're butthurt. Or they see something, they're like, oh, that's boring. Let me put the guy down. That's okay. Put me down. I know who I am. I'm my own self. I'm my own person. I'm my father's son. And I'm not worried about people and their comments anymore. What, when I was young and stupid, maybe? Looks like we have... Yuka. Yeah, I gotta go to a stupid field to get that stuff. Okay, so now we're gonna take a look at our journal. And, let's do the buzzkill. Alright, let's do buzzkill.
Lead the way.
You sure stirred the pot around here, huh?
Yep. That's what we do. Jerome, I don't know how in the world we're gonna get out of here, bro. There's so much water here. It's gonna be a challenge. Is this Yuka? Oh, it's a dead body.
Could be carrying something we need.
Of course. They all carry something we need. Here's Yuka. Alright, without Yuka, you can't revive people, you can't make bait, medications and healing med kits and stuff.
Back when I was a kid, I would actually skip Sunday school and come here with my friends.
It was close. We don't know where it was, but it was definitely a four-wheeler. Vehicles are a thing in this game. It's like if you have one, try not to lose it. But if you lose it, good luck in finding it. Is this person down up here? Oh boy, I think so.
Alone, we can't match up to the twins. But the more we band together, the more we stand a fighting chance. No!
Yeah, they definitely died. Well, Jerome and I, we tried, but it was like a day late and a dollar short kind of thing. Let's check to see if this thing's damaged. Uh-uh. Okay, cool. Up on, Jerome. We have our, let's go, Jerome. Hop on. Jerome, get on.
I hear something.
Well, then stick around and find out what it was, or you can get on.
These old legs are glad for a break.
Finally, he gets on. It's always a... these old legs, but oh dude, I said it was time to go. Okay, we definitely should probably go and... we've already conquered this place. Here's Nick Rye. He's probably want me to do that stupid plane mission, but I'm not going to do it right now. Whoa. That was a bad idea.
Need to repair this.
I can do that.
Got something. Let's move.
On we go. I love the four-wheelers in this game. The cars are okay, but they can't really do as much. Or go as far. Four-wheelers obviously off-road.
You got a missing persons report not long back. Apparently this guy was trying to set up a new city.
I suggest you stop that.
Oh shit, that's a Wolverine. Was it?
I would like to think that
yep.
Iron Man could be.
Definitely a Wolverine.
I know the Highwaymen have stronger troops.
That's okay. That's okay, Tig.
Someone there?
But man. Okay, see you later. Okay, he just wants to stand there.
Understood. On my way.
I'm gonna be taking that car.
Go on, drive safe then.
Thanks, you can have the four-wheeler. Seems to get into a car better than he does on the four-wheeler, but I can't blame him. Nobody really, come on. Wants to do that in four-wheeler. Ooh, I smashed him. Ooh, he's still under the car. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's not good. Oh, shit. Am I really pinned under the car? This is not good. Let's get out of here. Wow. We definitely went upside down. So you'll have that in this game. It's fun, though. Far Cry, you never know what you'll see or what you'll do or what'll happen. So that's definitely a lesson learned. Probably should have stuck with the four-wheeler. Hindsight being 2020, but it happens. Alright, so this is a danger sign for what? Cats. Okay. Well, like I always say... Come out, wherever you are. Okay, so, moving forward. We're doing about probably an hour long stream tonight, maybe two. Depends on what we do. So right now, we're going to do the story mission about the old train yard. This place can't be friendly. If it is, unsure about it. So we just did my first ever Burning Souls treasure hunt thing. So
right behind you.
Some strange sounds here at this location. Let me turn it up so I can hear it better. If it's loud, then I guess just turn your headsets down. Headphone users, beware. It is quite boomy. I've got a nice soundboard.
I mean, it's brave. Not the stupid kind either. She's grown up quicker than any kid.
What happened to her? She died? I didn't mean to kick her. I was trying to move her body. It just didn't work out. I need to move her. This is not right. She shouldn't be left there like that. I guess that's the best I can do, is just leave her there. I can't believe they did that to her, but... Jerome...
You're the shepherd.
Looks like you brushed off that crash pretty quick.
So, my question is, where were these people?
A strange bunch. It's like they're trying to travel back in
what
time.
What we got here? I don't know if they're traveling back in time or not. Interesting concept. Let's see. Jerome, I think we have to go around, but I'm not sure. Supply drop. Good. Because we're going to go tackle their supplies. They're not going to like that.
That heavy gun will cut us to pieces if we're not careful.
Quick and quiet.
Wow, Jerome did an amazing move. I don't know what he did. It was either melee or he might have popped him in the head. But it was pretty cool. This is a supply drop. They hate these whenever I try to get to them. And usually they have...
It was meant to be.
Usually one guard. Sometimes two or three. All depends on the area, the region. Who's around at the time. If it's friendlies, then yeah, there might be three. Two or three, give or take. Here we are. Hoofing it. Now, it's really a beautiful game. Take it all in. You got, like, look at the clouds. It's really cool. Trees, grass. I mean, they put a lot of work into this game. Too much work, if you ask me, for people just to ignore it and act like it's not... Oh, they never made a new Far Cry. Yeah, they did. What?
I'm right behind you! Taking damage!
From what? Wild dog.
Yeah, let's stay close.
I don't even know how that dog found him. Funny thing is, I didn't get attacked once. Maybe it was tracking him, probably.
Hold it. Reflect. Breathe out. Following your lead.
Okay. I don't know if there's smoke over there, so that's definitely a compound.
Can't stay here.
Well, okay then,
No one's getting these goods, so long as I'm around.
They won't know what hit them.
Good.
Took one out.
Stealth kills him. I mean, that's really cool.
I can see them!
Before they even knew it hit him. I was gonna say, now I could take their shields, but they really don't do much. I tried it before. If I can shoot them out of their hands, you know, and take them down, and yeah, they're gonna do the same to me, which they have. Okay, so there's a couple stragglers.
Lead on.
Jerome, I'm gonna call him Father Jerome. Father Jerome and I, we took care of him, pastor, whatever. Okay, you have to be careful. So I think what I'm gonna try to do is go this way.
There's forces at work that are in my favor.
And
right behind you.
There's some more treasure. Well, that's not a treasure, that's somebody.
Yours wasn't the first train to get fucked up around here. There's an old
really?
Wreck on the bridge. People still find good things there. Gotta be good with heights, though.
Yeah. Character is.
You're in a different
not me.
Hey, that. This isn't the first time we've had to fight back against a hostile takeover.
Lead the way.
She's a sweet girl. Sleepy. She's like, okay, I'm done laying on you now. Starts turning the other way. If you heard that in my stream, that's my dog. I love my dog. I don't give a damn what you think. Screw you. I love my dog. She's a sweetheart. That was not my dog. That's not good.
Understood.
Basically, just keep running. Don't turn around, look, don't look back. Fucking ball bat.
I would like to think that some highwaymen could be redeemed.
Sorry about that, Jerome. I did not know what you were going through there, buddy. We are out of ammo on a lot of things here. It sounded like they were gonna stop for a moment, but yeah, too good to be true. Hold on. We were going the wrong fucking way. I didn't even realize. I thought we were going the right way, but I got sidetracked. No! Stupid. Easy hunting. More or less. I wasn't trying to initially do that. But that's kind of the way it went down. Drone, get in the car. Sometimes I wonder about the guy.
Lead the way.
What is he doing? Get in the car. Nah, screw it. I'm gonna leave him behind. I hate when he does that crap. He's the only NPC that'll do that. The others, they'll get in the car. They'll get. Whoa. I do not think cars are for me anymore. Ow. Ow.
Right behind you.
Phew, that was not a good idea. So, they sit. Okay, there it is. Yay, you got it. Alright, so let's cast a line. I don't even have any bait, but we'll see. That's why I like Red Dead 2. You get like cheese bait and all that, and legitimately you can fish. Laying back on me again. We actually had a fish on the line. I didn't even know it, so we are gonna see what we got. Chinook salmon. Oh, that's pretty. That's beautiful fish. Beautiful fish. Let's try again. We got another bite. I guarantee it's another salmon, but we never could tell. Because you never know. Oh, that's a really... Whoa! What is that? That's a huge fish under the water. Okay. I'd like to try to get that one. I don't know what it is, but it would be cool. That thing's huge. It's not a shark. There are sharks somewhere, but it's definitely not the shark. That guy was not stupid. He was like, nah, I ain't about to bite your line because you're going to probably reel me in and try to eat me or something. Yeah, I probably would. So I wanted to know if it's even safe to possibly find out. Only one way to know. Well, big fish moved down the channel basically, so looked like a regular fish, maybe a bass or something. Really big bass. What happened to her?
Sorry about that whole train thing, Captain.
Are you okay? Captain, I haven't been called that in a while.
You're the shepherd.
I'm not a shepherd. I'm not. I'm a wolf, if anything. I'm no shepherd.
It was meant to be.
I don't know what he's talking about. Something about it was meant to be. That's hard to say. There's my girl. She's a Brindle Pitbull. Mixed with Whippet, Callahula Cur, and Bluenose. And she's really sweet. About 45 to 55 pounds, give or take. She's got a white chest and a little bit of white on her paws. She's pretty. Like a caramel color brindle. And we have found a facility. Why is this one's a huge place. And it's all pink. Yay, typical. Dude, neither do I. I know I hear a bear, but it's like, but where is it? Okay, this is where I wish I had somebody viewing the stream, like, where's the bear? Help me spot it. Okay, so I don't see anything there, but I know we definitely hear a bear. We just don't know where it's at. What the heck? I don't know. Maybe it's... Wow. Yeah, this is a well-established compound here. It's nothing Jerome and I can't handle, though. Trying to get their attention. I mean, of course, not to pop by them. By the way, this is a pretty good gun. Yeah, I could. I could take the shot. The problem I have is that they have a friend over there with them. And I just shot them. They're probably going to revive them. But it doesn't matter. Yeah, they're definitely scrambling. Trying to figure out what happened. Have a Molotov.
I'm charging, cover me!
It's about to get four different forms of messed up for these people down here. Because I've got bait, and I will get in close if I can. And chunk the bait. He's not interested in us. I'm not always that good with it. Every once in a while I get lucky. Good, I'm glad he's not hurt. Alright, Jerome, we got one guy left over here. Girl. No? One more? He'll take her out. Or I can.
Yeah, let's stay close.
It's probably a good idea. I haven't got a clue what this dude's talking about. I don't know about fire, get back. And there is no fire, but he doesn't like it. Apparently, it scares him a great deal. Okay, we're in a search zone. There's something to find. With the tree's stolen materials and find Grace's stolen weapon. So I don't know who. Oh, Grace, yeah, dude. Let's see.
Understood.
I'll put him there. Oh, okay, you're stretching. Sleepy girl. Loot these, Oh man, that's a monstrous boar. Alright, coming over here. Alright, so let's go in the train car. Now that we've opened it, everything seems to be pretty safe. I thought maybe it was going to be an animal on the inside or something. And it looks as if we have gotten her weapon, which just traded out my gun for it. Which I'm going to trade back for this gun.
Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of.
I don't want
it. Metal surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the edge on anyone using cover. Perfect against those shielded fuckers, too.
Oh. Okay, stolen materials. There's a beacon. Definitely taking that. Okay, really don't see anything else. And great, we're in a search zone. So we have to go find stolen materials. I really don't know what they look like.
Right behind you.
It says right behind me, but okay. Maybe I'm going the right way. I hope. Okay. What's this? It's food storage. Okay. Maybe I have to go up higher. Let's find out. Drone's right there. Okay, let's try going this way. Maybe it's inside of the... See, I knew I heard a bear. Yeah, bears don't tend to fall for that, but... Is he in this car? I think so. Got moved around. Okay, you know what? We're gonna do it. So I really don't know what I'm looking for here. I think they have a bear in one of these train cars or something, maybe a cage. I mean, like, I hear it, I just don't see it. Ah. Hello, fatty. He would love for me to let him out. However, we're not going to let him out. Hey, Jerome, you might want to grab high ground. Some odd reason you can climb this, but you can't climb that. Okay, it's gonna get ugly. Great. I tried to keep him alive. It's hard to do. Well, it's obvious the bear didn't want to be here. Alright, so let's go to the roster. And let's see. Who could we... Well, we could bring him. Damn it. How is he always available? I don't know. Anyway, we'll get him out here. Bear probably should have left, but he didn't. I knew it. Yep, there goes a wolverine or a badger. Oh. Ah, fine. Get 'em, Timber. He definitely did. Buddy, show the dog some love, Timberwolf. He's cool. Okay. Is this... No. Here we go. One of three. Oh, I was like, what the heck is the dog doing? Me that did that. What? Who in the heck? I started a huge fire. That was not me. We're not alone. As soon as I came out, everything was on fire, so I didn't do that. And I saw red up there somewhere, little red dots, so definitely some enemies somewhere. Either animals or maybe there's a booby trap. It's hard to say. There was something lit up. I don't know where it is now. Yeah, it's those things running around. I don't know. There was, oh, wow. Yeah, I don't see any way in there, but. Alright, so I'm gonna hop off here. I'm gonna run back out here. Because it showed me yellow. Okay. It's up there. Trailer. Okay, so I have to basically climb it. So here I am fooling around trying to figure this out. I don't know what I'm doing. That's probably how the fire got started from earlier. Because now there's another fire. Thanks to me. My god, I did not realize it was like that. That hurt. Dude, for real? It's like a fat kid in a summer camp, like, no offense, but I cannot get on that ledge, I don't know why. How far? Whoa! This has got to be the craziest mission I've ever done. Okay. So, 2 out of 3. Ow. It didn't even look like that high of a drop, but yeah, according to the game. I step outside so I can see where things are. Okay. The next one's over here. Yeah, so I haven't watched Blade Runner yet. I'm kind of like, I don't know, holding off. I don't know why. I don't know what he's hung up on something. It's weird. Let's see, there's usually always a way. Far Cry. So, it wasn't even that high of a drop game. Exaggeration, big time. Okay. Timber scared me. I didn't know if it was Timber or what. I really don't know how to get into this one at all. Maybe climb up here. I don't think that's gonna work though, cause yeah. Okay, there's a zip line right somewhere. I don't know. We know that, you know, that one, all the pink containers, man. I cannot get up to this one yet, so I have to figure out how to do that. Let's step outside here. It's actually, is it this one? Is it on top of that? Something like that, because it's lit up over here, so I have to figure out something. Well, that couldn't have been good. Okay, well, I do not know how to get to that container. There is literally nothing leading to it at all. But the lights are on. That's encouraging. This game, man, with this music. Like, it doesn't help. Tense. Hey dude, what's up? What? I tried to climb that. There's no way to do it. I've tried it several times. You can't just climb it. You have to have something to jump on top of or something. And yeah. So I have to figure something else out to get there. I decided I was gonna stream again. And I was like, yeah, I'll wait till tomorrow. But nah, this game's so good that, well, trust me, one day when you get a chance to play it, because I'll have the game for a while. I'm not planning on getting rid of it ever if I can help it. But hopefully you get a chance to play this, because if you do, I mean, this game is really cool. Like, you can evaluate your weapons in this game. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I'm looking, but there's a truck there that's enemies. I'm not trying to fuck with them. But look, I've already done it, right? Like, if you run on the outside and look back in, check it out, right? It shows yellow. So you think that that's the one up there, but it's actually not the one up there. What you're supposed to do is get to that one all the way over there. But the thing is, you can't get in it. Wait a minute. Yes, we can. Look at this. There's a zip line. See it? Look. Oh, wow. Yup. Wow. Zip line. Oh, wait. What the? Dude, no. Did you see what the game just did? It took me down the wrong zip line. Hang on. What's this? That's the one. So, yeah, this is the tower. Wait, what's that? What? Oh, no. Wait. No. Get back up there. That's trying to make me grapple. Did it, man. Just barely able to do it, but it's tough, man. Like, How do we get in there? Interesting, you know? I think we're gonna have to go in through the top. Look, yep. Oh man, this game sometimes. This game. Nope, nope, nope. Please don't fall. There's something that says X, right? Where is it, though? I saw something. There it is. Climb it. Oh, I think we figured it out. We did. That's what Far Cry, man. They make you look for everything. Like, you think, oh, this is gonna be easy, but it is easy, but good grief. Whew. That was a challenge, I'm not gonna lie. Please don't. No, you idiot. I don't understand. Alright, time to get the dog to come with. We did have Pastor Jerome, but for some odd reason he laid down in the middle of a Molotov cocktail and killed himself. Don't know, you know, it's one of those things. Grace, you know, she shows up. I can't stand when AI does that. Oh, you did the mission. Here I am.
Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected?
She's blind.
Stuff belonged to the people. Invested back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them.
So yeah, man, I didn't expect for you to be watching the stream, so, you know, what were you doing? I tried to get you in the party earlier, but I guess maybe you don't have a headset, or maybe PS3 can't do it. I will. You just ask questions, man. Anything you want to know about this game. Anything. Like, you can craft, you can build weapons, you can build cars. Shoot, you know what else you can do? I'll show you. Look, check this out, right? There is a... I'm talking to DJ, not you, Tig. She starts wagging her tail. No, she's actually dreaming. Okay, so... if I can figure out where it's at... under here, you can't find it. No. Because there's no vehicles here. But under the vehicle one, you can actually build cars, boats, planes, jet skis. But it got all kinds of stuff. You'd be really surprised if you saw it at how great the game really is. Okay, Breakout. We haven't gotten Rush yet, and he's in the coal mine. So that was at the start of the game, and he was part of the squad or whatever I am. They keep calling me Captain or something. I don't know. So I have to go visit, rescue Rush from the coal mine. So there's always something to do on Far Cry. And I'm telling you, Far Cry 4 and 5 and 6 have probably got to be the best. I mean, all of them are great. Personally, I like 5 and 6, I'm not going to lie. New Dawn, this one is 6. This is Far Cry 6. They wanted to call it New Dawn, which is okay, that's fine. It's just like, remember, I don't know if you've ever heard of it, the one called Far Cry Primal, where there's mammoths and saber-tooths and stuff. Like, you start out as a caveman, and you might say, well, that sounds boring, or that would be stupid, but actually, it's really fun. You can construct, like, we called them bee bombs, because it was like a beehive, and you threw it, and, you know, it would sting the shit out of the enemy. Then there's the berserk bomb, so I got to watch the old man play, and that was funny, because he would berserk bomb him. And so Far Cry, if you like stuff like adventure games where you can explore and craft things and survival, definitely want to check out Far Cry. You know, even though you've got PS3, heck, you can still get Far Cry 3. That's a really good game. Jacob and his dad, they played living tore out of that game, so, and they're really good at it too. They're really, really good at Far Cry. I am actually a rookie to this game. I knew nothing about Far Cry until Jacob's like, have you ever played Far Cry? I was like, what? What's Far Cry? So here we have it. better lay your ass down. Morty, standing there looking at me. Alright. Now we're going to go and try and rescue Rush. That's going to be difficult. So, let's see if we can get a... Well, probably not. That's the guy I want with me. But... Nah, man. You can join my party. If you want to, but... I ain't jumping out of this party. This is the streaming party. But I'm just glad that you're watching this stream, man. I figured you'd be interested and want to see something. That's a buzzsaw gun, ain't it cool? He got him. He definitely got him. But the shielded guys, they're dangerous, like beyond the you wouldn't believe how dangerous they are. Look, the dog. He just jumps through the window, you like that? And he'll ride shotgun with you, right? Anywhere you go. Any crazy stuff you do. He don't care. Oh. We're going the wrong way. I wish I could get out of first person driving in this, but it's just the way that Ubisoft, whichever, however you want to say it, that's the way they designed the game, so yeah, I just have to kind of go with it. So I'm going to try to reach Rush, try to rescue him. Hopefully we can. I can't see the road right now. Uh-oh. I have really bad experience with jumping off cliffs. Like, they either blow up, and that's not a cliff, thankfully. Isn't that bad? I had to get out of the truck so I could see. And back through the window. How you doing, girl? Did you wake up from your doggy nap, Tig? Just tell DJ you're taking a nap. Yeah, she was taking a dog nap on the bed. Laid across me and everything else. She likes to do that. I saw Damien the other day. Damien, they have... really, really done well with him. He has weight on him now, and they had him outside, in the front yard, and he was so hyper, like, you know, as usual. An invite. All right, let me see. Hang on just a minute. You're the only person online too. I should be able to invite you to a PlayStation 4 party. I would see why not. I mean, it's the same console. It's just one's a little older, one's a little bit newer, and that's it. So it should work. I still love it. Ooh. Anyway, I still have lots of love for PS3. Really good console. Great game library. Like that game library right there for PS3. Like, they came in like last minute when they started putting together more and more games for PS3, which was good. At the start, they didn't really have it, but they eventually got it. Now I'm trying to coast down this hill without wrecking, which was inevitable. Alright, let me get out of the car, truck, whatever it is. Oh, there I go again with a rock. Actually, this thing's pretty tough, but I'm gonna ditch it because it's too slow. His name's Timber, that dog. So Timber and I, we're gonna run up and... Ooh, there's Yuka. We're gonna run up and see what we can find. Okay, over here. Ooh, this is good. This is a camp. desolate camp. Bright lights on it, though. I'll send him ahead so he can scout it out for me. And if there's anything up here, then he and I will deal with it. I did invite you, but I don't think it's going to work. I don't know why. Oh, God. Here we go. Interference. They shot at my dog. They shouldn't have done that. Timber will take care of just about all of them. He's about the best gun for hire companion you can have. What's going, girl? Stretch out on the bed. Well, it says that you commented on one of my activities, but I don't really understand why in the world we cannot be in the same party chat. We're on the same network, you know what I mean? It's so stupid. I don't know, it's probably PS4 superiority. You know how it is, they think they're better. But they're not. PS4 has a lot of problems, just like PS3. Nothing's perfect. Xbox One has problems, Xbox 360 had problems, everything man-made's gonna have problems. That's the way I see it. So I don't really expect any perfection out of things. Some people do. A lot of people, too many people do. I know I should be rescuing Rush right now, but yeah, there's so much stuff to loot. I can't really pass it up. I say, find a way to enter the building, they say. No, there's nobody viewing, unless you're still viewing it, I don't know. It says zero. Dog, please get out of the way. Okay, we found a key. So all we have to do now... That'll take care of them. Got enemies? Hey, just throw dynamite at them. That's why I don't like the buzzsaw launcher. Like, every character in the game is like, oh, that thing's so this, it's so that. It's like, nah, it's not that good. I'll stick with a regular gun. And the pistol. That's a good pistol. Love a one pistol, but it still works. I feel a certain type of way when people shoot at me. When they shoot at me, I do that. I blow them up. And he's dead. I don't know why he thought running at me it was gonna... Wow, he is really, really burning there. Check that out. Ow, ow, I shouldn't have gotten that close. Okay, 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 bad idea. He just totally burned. Can't get you into a party, dude, I don't know why. It's some weird stuff with Sony, I don't know. I've seen people on PlayStation 3 and PlayStation 4 be in party chats, but I don't know. It's odd, you know? It's so weird. I've gotten to Rush's last known position. Let's see how this goes.
Oh my God. Jesus, I thought you were dead.
That's Rush.
I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me.
I can't join you. If I join you, my stream will have no audio. People like commentary, they like a little bit of talk. So I can't. But you can stay in the chat.
We need to go.
That'll work.
Now.
That was Rush. The main guy we were supposed to rescue. That was the very beginning mission to do. And now he wants me in this. How do you... Here we go. Oh God, he's driving. That took care of him. No, they're not. I shot him. If you would drive, you know, semi-stable, that would be nice. I don't know what you want from me. I'm not a miracle worker. No way. Just drive.
Enemy on our right.
See anybody?
They're over on our left. Enemy on our left.
Dude, I don't see anybody. Leaving a nice smoldering mess. There's nobody bearing down on us. This dude. Yeah, dude. We'll figure something out. While I'm choking, you know, and coughing my lung up from smoking, and wow. Okay. There are a lot of them around. Woo! Get off me. Get out of here with your little four-wheeler. Goodbye. Bop. He tells us they're behind us, they're to our left and to our right. Like, I can only focus on one little target at a time. Oh yeah. He definitely lost control. He didn't even get a chance to ride that bike. All I do is just like a little, you know, spray and pray, and it got him. Why is this dude going through the river? Ow. Dude, come on now. Going through the river is slow. I mean, yes, we can do it, but it will slow us down. And there comes one of them now. I popped him for 175. To kill him? No, probably not. Usually if you see a 200 roll or 400 roll, it'll do it. Because it does it by damage numbers. Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. I wasn't trying to do that. Whoa. Why does it keep burning and I'm trying to fix it? I have to fix it. I was trying to fix that, I swear. Oh man, now it's burning. Okay, let's go this way. Rush, come on. Dude, leave it behind. Now, sometimes with AI like this, NPCs, it makes me wonder. Like, are they doing this just to test me? I really think they are. I can't repair it. Dude, why does it keep doing this? This is stupid. What am I supposed to do? I mean, it wouldn't let me repair it. Every time I tried to fix it, it caught it on fire. I'm just gonna run this way and hope he follows me. If not, then it's his fault. I swear, it's stupid. You would think that that wouldn't be an issue, that I could fix it, but no, you can't. Apparently you set that on fire every time you try to fix it. And no, yeah, to answer any future question you might have about mechanics, yeah. Let me go ahead and show you. See? Hot wire. Right up here. Mechanic. Repair torch. Right? So I have the skills to fix it, but yet the stinking thing catches on fire. It's so weird. Accelerates reviving. Let's see what we'll do. Locked and loaded. Quicker. Yeah, you know what I always look for is like things that help you in the game, like the stuff like this. Fisher easier. I don't really have a problem with the fishing, dude. I caught two beautiful Chinook salmon earlier, and they were like blue with red specks on them. They were pretty, and pretty easy to catch too. They gave me a little fight, but I like a sport fish like that. Sport fishing is my thing. I've always loved it. Advanced takedowns. You know what? We need this. We do. Because my goodness, is it ever hard to take down an enemy. You know what they'll do? If you try to melee them, they'll kick you to the ground. And then you try to get up again, they'll kick you back down. It's like, would you stop? Then the moment you're able to get up, the best thing you can do instead of meleeing them is just start shooting them. Just pop, 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 face to the pistol, shotgun, whatever you're carrying. If it's melee, you might be able to, but the highwaymen, these people are called the highwaymen. Whether it's a man or a woman, it's just a unisex, you know, pretty much like a peanut butter term. It spreads, you know, highwaymen could be unisex, whatever. I would say like the highway elites, you know, instead of the highwaymen. That would have been a cooler name. But that's just me, you know, what do I know? Well, this place here... definitely can't get in. Let's see... oops, we're stuck on something. Highwayman note. Shit people promised the house. Open mic. Little Reggie, a fat dog, whatever that is. Richard, some kind of paper, racy, lacy, a helmet. What? Fucker, a derby car. This is in the game, okay? I'm not gonna sit here and censor this. Ubisoft puts it in the game, and if YouTube doesn't like it, that's too bad. I like it. They can delete the video, I'll just put it back up again. They can delete my account, I'll just make another one. It's that easy. And not to mention, I've already been accepted into the YouTube contributor program, so if I wanna post that, I'll post it. And they already know that my channel's not AdSense, it's not monetized whatsoever. If it were, believe me, I'd have to jump through their loops of bullcrap. And that's not fun. So, you know what? Instead of doing that, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to roster. Oops. And, it can't. When it's done, remind me to revive Herc. Herc is awesome. You'll love Herc. Dude, he'll have you rolling laughing. The stuff he says, the things he does, he's just a goofball, but he's got a huge rocket launcher. And it's a heat seeker, so, you know, it doesn't lose its target. And Herc was in Far Cry Primal, but he was the shaman that wanted you to jump off the cliff and try to fly, and you kept falling to your death. Well, getting hurt, basically, real bad. And Herc is also in Far Cry 5. And now he's of course going to be in this one as well. Herc's huge. A lot of people love him. He's funny. What would he have here? Substantia. I don't know what that does. But he's really a cool character. Is this really home base? You've got to be kidding me. They're all cheering me on. Did you hear that? The game went... It was like a little bit of a stutter with the music. I'm not making fun of that because I do stutter myself too. Alright, let's check this out.
Mom! Whoa, slow down, slow down. Jesus, Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. There two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
And how much use will be to you anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah.
That right there is cringe-worthy, and kind of a little sick.
Let's get started.
Leg was broken.
Whoa, hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Why didn't he just say, I'm tired?
Fine, there you go.
And the good idea. Well, dude. Okay, so Breakout's completed, story mission, a makeshift sidecar. Basically, it was the level 2 reward. I could care less about it. I really don't like motorcycles and sidecars. They're okay, but it's not that great. Okay, so it's Timber. Who knows what he's barking at? Oh, that's her behind me. Check it out. She's playing the Star Spangled Banner.
Above the fruited plain. A merry
God shed his grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea. Oh, beautiful for pilgrim feet who stern impassioned strength.
Gotta go to the cartography.
Hi.
Hello.
Well, there's nothing in here. Okay, so intel, right? You go through and you get resources. There's missions, like music players map. I have no idea. Anyway, there's gears. Gears are great, so I'm gonna go ahead and buy that one. That's a good map. Duct tape, component. Yeah, components are pretty good, so I'll go ahead and get one of those. And yeah, definitely springs. Springs are, well, we'll get them all, you know? We'll get them all. Why not? We'll splurge. I don't know if we, well, looks like we do. We had a lot of things we could trade. I don't like to buy ammo. I prefer to build it. Question is, do they have it up here? Yucca, right? Because, yep. Look at this. All this yucca. Thank you. What's up is I'm taking all your yucca. Because I've helped you with that. Yucca is very important. Now, yucca, check this out, right? Go to the roster, and we'll take and revive Herc. Here he comes. And we'll assign Herc to us. Timber will go run along, and he'll play with the dogs here and stuff like that. And Herc's now on his way in a jiffy.
Daddy's here, and I got a rocket for all of you.
I got a rocket for all of you. He's crazy like that. I got to stand on their back. It's part of the training. You have to have weight training. Ah, damn, I was on his back too. Good job.
Don't know what the whole smash technology shit is about for New Eden. Not like we're anywhere close to making nukes again.
Oh boy. He's really cheerful, isn't he? Now, there's something in here that's yellow. So let's go check it out. It's
spirit.
Rush.
We can have something special here. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward.
It's U.S. Army? I guess it's U.S. Army, I don't know. Kind of look like it, but... Hey, there's Herc.
You know, I mean, personally, I've always gone along with everybody in Hope County real well, but it's nice to see everybody warming up to Sharky now. I mean, yeah, he's got scabby gums, but that's not who he is.
Okay, Herc. Upgrade. I thought I was crouched. Okay, we're gonna upgrade the whole thing. Okay, definitely. Yeah, I'm gonna be streaming tomorrow. I'll be streaming tomorrow pretty much all day. Probably World of Tanks, maybe World of Warships. We'll see. Appreciate you watching, though. Thank you. It's just something I do for fun.
Hey, come on over. We're just getting started.
DJ is awesome. Good night, DJ. Sleep well, buddy. That's my buddy. He's the best. Strong young man. Got a good future ahead of him. If he makes good choices. And I know he will. He'll try.
Don't expect that to change. Can't remember the last time I hosted this many people.
Really don't want to watch this barbecue cookout. This is not my style. I just want to get on with the game. Yeah, I'm gonna try. Probably be morning time before I fall asleep, but yep, I'll catch you tomorrow, that's for sure.
You better put those
get
down.
Your rest. Do your best. Remember, if it is to be, it is up to me.
Be okay.
If you want things to happen, it's
I'm
up
sorry,
to you.
I just don't like it when people lie
so,
to little kids.
This Why is the highwaymen. These are the twins. They're bad.
Here? Until you showed up, everything was running smoothly, but you've become a fucking problem. Taking from us, throwing everything out of balance.
I think we should just kill them.
No, hold on. We don't want any martyrs here. What we want is to make sure everyone understands that your help is a curse. Every person you help, every child you inspire, every settlement you build, we will take from you. And when you've got nothing, we'll come for you.
Yeah, this reminds me of like The Walking Dead. Like she's trying to be like Negan.
The only currency in this world is power. You made us look weak. That ends now! We're gonna take everything that you hold dear. Starting with your home.
And if we can't take it, we'll break it.
Don't be here when we come back.
Come here.
But I will be here when you come back. Oh, and I'm going to kill every one of your highwaymen that I can.
Come on. It's okay. No, it's okay. It's okay. Let's go inside. Let's go.
I just want to know, how did the kids get outside the walls? Like, how did that even happen? Normally, the gate's shut, locked.
We don't have any time.
You know, they can't get through that gate unless, like, somebody opened it and let them in. And I got Herc on my side, so what am I worried about? Okay, so let's see. I might be able to craft. Well, looks like I'm able to. Ooh, I can craft a lot of things. I really need a shotgun. I mean, a shotgun. A sniper rifle. That's a makeshift. That's the one I already have. Oh, come on. Damn, I'm so close to that. I need that rifle. I thought I had a good bit. So, it can build a pistol. I've been wanting this pistol anyway for quite some time. So, let's go ahead and craft it. Yeah. Dude, they can't hurt you if you... You just gotta... Look... Surround yourself. You envision white light, okay? Close your eyes and imagine a very, very bright white light. And that white light is surrounding you. It's protecting you. And nothing's going to hurt you. Ain't nothing going to hurt you, period. It cannot hurt you unless you allow it. That's the honest truth. You know? Old man, he's in his bedroom right now. He probably don't want to be bothered, but he'd tell you the same thing. Jacob's dad. Tell you the same thing, that can't hurt you unless you let it. Just, you know, lay there and be like, you are not welcome in here. I want you to leave. You know, it's that simple. Got my new pistol. But just watch the stream. Maybe the stream will help you fall asleep. That's what I do. I watch a lot of YouTube videos and I fall asleep to it. Yeah, it's easy, dude. All you gotta do is basically know inside your mind that it can't hurt you unless you let it. Just watch the stream for a bit. It won't hurt you. Yeah, you can leave it playing, because PS3 will normally turn itself off after an hour or two of not being used. Because I'm going to keep streaming. I'm not sure if I'll stream this game anymore.
Yes,
I might
sir.
Do Far Cry 5.
Okay, so here's how we do this. The highwayman set up.
Look at this dude, man.
Collect rare resources.
Oh, on we'll your phone? If you have it on the charger,
now you need to find
you can probably
grab
do it.
This package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware. The package has a GPS.
I can't skip this stuff. I wish I could.
So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the highwaymen come
after
you.
I might do some Need for Speed Rivals tomorrow, because I got some cars on there, some police cars on there.
When you're ready to go.
I'm pretty good as both.
I'm ready. Yesterday.
Although I do prefer, I like Racer a lot more than Cop. It's a whole lot more fun. But yeah, you could probably leave it on. It's on like a charger and stuff. I've done that before. Alright, so we upgraded his helicopter to level 2. Okay. Yeah, dude. That's cool.
You ready?
That's totally cool. This guy's like, hour this, hour that. Look, dude. I am trying to recuperate from what I just had to go through. Which is a lot of stuff. I appreciate that. I really do. That, really, hopefully, that'll help. A lot of people just give me a thumbs down because it's not what they want to see, or they think it's boring the way I play. And it doesn't bother me if they do that. You know, it just shows how childish they are because they want things their way. But the funny thing is, like, no matter how hard you try to please people, it's like it's never enough, right? So, it doesn't matter whether you please everyone or you just please one person. There's always going to be people out there who will never be satisfied by anything. Period. So, yeah. Been there and done that. I can remember previous streams I did in the past, like 3 or 4 years ago, where it was on Xbox One and stuff. And I look at his teeth. Like, yeah, look at my teeth. Wow, that's petty. You wanna make it pick something safe and start talking about my teeth? Wow. I know my teeth are messed up. I know they're falling apart. I know they look like crap. I know they're this, they're that, and the third. But it doesn't bother me because I know who I am as a person. And I don't care about what people feel or what they think about me. If they think I'm a good person, girl, that's great. However, here's the boats. Seaworthy inflatable. Seaworthy jet ski. Essential tractor. Yeah, you could build tractors. They're pretty cool. And you could flatten enemies with it. A reinforced sedan. I really am not a huge fan. I hate that rusty coupe. I have driven those things off the cliff accidentally, not realizing it. And it's like, oops. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Do what you have to. Ooh, I can build that. I'm gonna build this, DJ. Oh, we built this. The Velosa tractor. Oh, I should have gotten that buzzer. Damn. That's okay. Anyway, so I'm looking forward to the... Where's that car at? It should be here. I think it's outside the door. Yes, open the gate. Where's the... No, not this. The Velocitractor. Safer. Relax, girl. Nothing's gonna hurt you. Where's the tractor? Where is it? Yes, spawn it. Why? Ooh, yeah, look at this thing. Oh, man.
I'm right behind you, Nico.
I have to see a healthy dog.
I have no idea where I'm going yet. Let's see. Let's check the journal and see what we can do. It's no mean missions, so we can do side missions or we could do outpost. Let's do a side mission. Broken Forge. Okay, well, it's like there's one side mission and there's no rewards. I'm not gonna do this. Outpost, yeah, definitely the outpost, right? Because, look, they're giving you rewards. This one gives you nothing to do it. Why would I do that, you know? Ooh, scrap. A lot of scrap. We're going to do the refinery. With the Velocitractor. Shit, don't wreck it. I have no clue where I'm going. Like, I'm trying to figure out. I think this is a road, a path. It looks like a path. This is a really, really screwy looking tractor, though. There's some yucca, the plant flashing. But we have a good bit of it right now, which is nice. That's the dock down there for boats. No idea what they're talking about. Oh, the twins. You come mess with Prosperity and you will pay. I will have Herc blow you up. I see Herc's behind me. That's the cool thing about this game. Like, if you have a vehicle they can't ride in, shoot, they'll steal one, they'll jump in their own, whatever have to do, and they'll follow you, which is pretty cool. It's nice. So Velocitractor, from what I feel, it can pretty much probably go anywhere. Not very fast, but it's like a, you know, that tanky type, real tough. Which seemingly it is pretty tough. It's just plowing these trees down like it's nothing. Outpost, so we're headed to the refinery, DJ, because you said outpost, so I thought, you know, that's a good idea. I think I'm gonna do that. I haven't done an outpost a while. Ooh, this thing has trouble driving on pavement. Here we go, the enemy. Ooh. We just ran him over. You seen that blood? That's crazy. Me, man, I do this all the time on Battlefield 5. I don't care if there's enemies around or not. Like, I'll just, you know, drive in there like that and or run in there. That's another thing I have to stream too. I do that all the time. I don't know why. Oh, yes, I do. The reason why I throw rocks instead of that is because on Battlefield 5, in order to repair things, you do literally have to push down on the D-pad to repair it. So that's why I keep doing that, because I've played so much Battlefield 5. Whoa. Let's not run Herc over. Okay, homie, let's go this way. I don't know why I said lead the way, homie. He's very country, you know. That doesn't mean that, you know, you're trying to pretend to be something you're not. Oh, I got him. I guess they thought I was gonna run them over, but no. Are these people? Oh yeah, come here. Oops, my bad. I didn't know. I thought that was a enemy. I didn't know. Oh, Herc.
You're the boss.
It's time to move back, cause he's probably gonna hit him with a grenade launcher. Nah, he's got a machine gun. Distracted. Yeah, don't be shooting at my buddy. I don't know if that was Herc. I think it was. Sorry, Herc. I thought you were the enemy for a second there. It's hard to tell. They use the four-wheelers too. That hurts. I think I should get back in this tractor and probably drive before the fire catches it and catches on fire, which would not be good.
Got your bag, homie!
Okay, let's go, homie. Let's get up here, honky-tonk. Call him a honky, that's what he is. Alright, honky. Oops. Oh, well. Trees. Collateral. Nature's collateral damage. Wow, you are totally now, on your back upside down there, girl. Huh. Totally comfortable. That's how... Oh, yeah. Pit bulls, though. They're so dangerous. That's why this one here is laying on her back and totally passed out to the world. Has her legs open, her belly up in the air. She's just like, I don't care. I'm comfortable. And that's the way I want her to be. Oh, shit. That was one of the judges from Eden. Oops. I keep forgetting they're not the enemy, but they look like the enemy because of the way they're dressed. But it's the New Eden people. I don't even know where they are. I have to find them. This tractor is so slow. I mean, I like it, don't get me wrong, but damn, is it ever slow. Fence posts and stuff that's actually pushing me and spinning me away. Definitely don't want to run that over or that over. One shot the bear. Hey there. You're dead. Come here. Don't run. Only gonna die tired. Oh, crap. Oh, I did not know they were innocent. This thing is incredibly powerful. Where'd that, Oh, come on now. Why does this always happen? I run over something like a buffalo, right? Okay, is it... What the hell? Okay, I guess New Dawn just... They're like, nah, you can't actually have it. Let me fix this car. It's good, it actually doesn't need fixing. What about this thing? Oh, so, okay. Get him to follow me, and finally he replies. It's always looking for his response. Like, okay, do you hear me? I think you do. I'm not sure. We always have company. It's a little eagle dangling from the front windshield area. That's it. I have had enough from you. Go ahead. Your turn. Damn it! I couldn't get to them, these asses. You're done. Boy, sure you wanna play with fire? Pretty sure you don't. So, like, I just lost Herc. It's pretty good, just sometimes it doesn't make sense. how he goes down so quick. We're just gonna... What? Oh, come on, man. I had plenty of Yuka, now that I don't have... Whatever, game. Don't get me wrong. I like that tractor, but it's a wee bit too slow. It's good for mowing down enemies and stuff, but if you're trying to get somewhere in a hurry, fast or whatever, it's not the vehicle to do to drive for that. Nope. But this is a good one. This car. So nobody's gonna see me. There's too many plants on the road. Okay, we're almost there, I think. Yep, there's smoke. Generally, when you see smoke, it's an indication of fire. I don't like using this gun. In all truth, I can't stand it. So we're gonna go ahead and get timber up here. Check the top. It's not showing it, but that's their alarm system and all. This place is pretty well fortified. That's no problem. Oh, the music changes. I don't even know how the fuck they know where I'm at. Honestly, because I popped the guy, he blew up, and there's no way they could have honestly known. So, I think it was just a reaction. Ah, good shot. Yes, 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 yes. Call your backup. Pretty stupid. Your backup's already dead. That is bullshit. But that's okay. Go get him since he wants to come down here. See, that was a huge mistake. We just liberated the outpost. Timber and I, we can do that. Jerome and I can liberate them. But Herc, I don't know. I don't know about Herc. Look at him. Yeah. It's Glenn reincarnated. I gave him a haircut. I was playing with her tooth. Damn it, Dog's like, what are you doing in my mouth? Messing with your tooth?
Wait to see how you feel.
But you're hanging upside down, so. This is this right here. Kind of wish it would tell me. Craft land vehicles. Yeah, definitely want to try and. I don't think I can. Yeah, I'm pretty low on that. But up here, it could. A regular tractor. Let's just craft that. That's a pretty good car. Thing is, it's sturdy. So, don't have to worry about it falling apart. Dun, 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 dun. Ouch, that hurt. How in the hell? God, really? How do you go down when you're standing over here and not near a thing? Get it. I gave you medical help. Definitely. I can't stand the music in the game. I'm not listening to that. Okay, so let's see here. Under the journal. Whoops, went too far. That's a 3. I don't want to mess with that. Okay, well, I think for right now, I'm going to call it a night on streaming any more of this. And I'm glad DJ watched it, gave it a like, and he's still got it going. I hate to cut it short, but it's not really short. I'm not going to do that one yet, and I'm not going to do that one yet either, because that one doesn't give me anything. And then I have to find all the photograph locations in Hope County. Yeah. No. If it had rewards, yes. I'll do these two probably tomorrow. Maybe that one, I don't know. Anyways, though, for whoever's watched this or will watch this, thank you. If you like Far Cry, be sure to give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more things or whatever, please leave a comment in the comment section about what you'd like to see. I'll try to do that and make it happen. I do have a lot of games. I have Star Wars Battlefront 2, I have Battlefield 5, I have Far Cry 5, I've got this one, I've got Skyrim, Fallout 4, a ton of good games. Call of Duty World War 2 somewhere, Destiny 2, they're all in the library, they haven't been re-downloaded. So if there's any game, like, you know, World of Tanks, I've got that. I've got Tier 8s, Tier 7 Chivri, Tier 8 T-32, Tier 9 Malshin, Tier 8 50 TPPR Premium, Polish Heavy Tank. So I can do stuff like that, but, you know, let me know. World of Warships, I can do that. Yeah, but if you like it and you want to see more, let me know in the comments. Give it a like if you like the video. And please consider subscribing if you'd like. That would help. And who knows, maybe we can do this full time. Alright, I will see you in the next video on my lame channel until it maybe possibly one day might grow into something more. Hopefully. But we all have to start somewhere, right? So if I can do it with anxiety and severe anxiety and social anxiety and agoraphobia, you can do it too.